I'm starving. I haven't eaten nothing since we left the ship. Hey, you know, my dad runs a deli back in the Bronx, makes the best pastrami sandwiches you'll ever eat.
Brooklyn, you ain't quite right.
Kind of like your sister, huh, you friggin' hayseed?
Candy, you two! Stay on the ball. This ain't boot camp.
Hey, mad at you.
Hey, Sarge, I thought you said the French were gonna surrender.
Yeah, storming the beach was fun and all, but I gotta get back. I got tickets to the Yankee games. You're playing the Red Sox, I got box seats.
Ah, shut the hell up, Bloomfield.
I said, Cannon! Resistance or not, we got an airfield to secure, Private.
Tell you what, fellas. I'm glad those Frenchies decided to fight back.
And for Christ's sake, Kelly, watch where you point that rifle. Try and remember that. It'll keep you from blowing the head off the guy next to you.
Okay, Sarge. Look at all this sand, guys! I sure ain't in Jersey no more!
Well, at least you can be thankful for that.
Oh, God! Medic!
Private, get on that gun!
We got company!
moving! Go, go, go!
Hey!
Thank you.
look! We're getting torn to shreds out there!
that's the last of them. Ha ha, you did it! Hey, come here. He was there. Should have seen me, it was incredible. Caught these two French bastards by surprise, took them both out. Single-handed. Tell him, will
you're full of it, Brooklyn.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you I'm from the Bronx?
Just be glad you're not dead.
Good work, but this was just a scrub team. Rommel and his boys are gonna be a hell of a lot tougher. Trust me. Okay, let's set up a perimeter ASAP. I don't want to lose this airfield to another counterattack. Now get going.